Hello students, welcome to my channel, Happy Learning. Today, in this video, we are going to see the differences between cooperative banks versus commercial banks. Cooperative bank, a bank set up to provide finance to agriculturalist, rural industries and to trade and industry of urban areas, and it serves only a limited extent. Whereas commercial bank, it's a bank that offers banking services to individuals and businesses, is known as a commercial bank. Cooperative banks are governed by Cooperative Societies Act 1965, whereas commercial banks in India is governed by Banking Regulation Act 1949. The main function of a cooperative bank is accepting deposits from the members and the public and granting loans to member shareholders, farmers and small businessmen. Whereas commercial banks, the main function is accepting deposits from the public and granting loans to individuals and businesses. Cooperative banks, it serves only for the small area of operation. Whereas a commercial bank, it serves for a large area of operation. Cooperative banks, the main motive of operation is a service motive. Whereas a commercial bank, the motive is a profit. In cooperative banks, the borrowers are member shareholders. It means all shareholders are account holders of cooperative bank. In commercial banks, the borrowers are account holders, not a member shareholders. Cooperative bank, it serves comparatively less variety of service compared to commercial bank. Whereas the commercial banks offers a variety of services to its customer. In cooperative banks, the rate of interest on deposit is slightly higher, whereas in commercial bank, the rate of interest on deposits is very less compared to cooperative banks. Thank you for watching my video.